Spa Franchorchamps, the longest circuit on the F1 calendar at just over 7 kilometres. The average speed is high too on this 19-turn course at 227 kilometres an hour. The unpredictable weather always adds to the challenge. The track has plenty of dramatic elevation changes. Spa has challenging fast corner combinations. There are several good overtaking spots, and it's very popular with fans and drivers alike.